The best, most effective training programs have something in common. They combine a variety of workouts built from developmentally meaningful efforts with the goal of creating a strong, well-balanced foundation for your performance. Despite good intentions, even experienced athletes struggle to create the right balance. The desire to constantly challenge yourself often gets in the way of doing what's best. Training Load Balance automatically detects low and high intensity aerobic and anaerobic efforts during your activities. Each is measured in terms of contribution to your epoch-based training load. You can see your load distribution from the past 4 weeks, along with optimal targets based on your fitness, activity history, and the latest sports science. Low-intensity aerobic efforts are typically light, steady-state performances with only minor, gradual intensity changes. Training load accumulates slowly, but these low-impact efforts can be sustained for long periods of time. High-intensity aerobic efforts are more vigorous, typically above 75% of your maximum aerobic performance capacity, but again feature minor or gradual changes in intensity. Training load accumulates quickly during these efforts, as does fatigue. Anaerobic efforts involve sudden, substantial increases in intensity, like at the start of a high-intensity interval. Load accumulates quickly, but usually only during the first few minutes of a new high-intensity effort. This is because after a few minutes, your aerobic system catches up and is able to satisfy most of the increased energy demand. Building your training load with the right balance of efforts eliminates weaknesses before they hold you back. It can also help reduce injury risks. With a strong, well-balanced foundation in place, you can focus with confidence as you prepare to tackle your ultimate challenge. To learn more about Firstbeat's advanced performance analytics, visit firstbeat.com.